José Molina was born in Madrid and came to the United States as a teenager, where soon after, José Greco invited him to join his company as first dancer. Tonight, José Molina will perform works showing both the classical and flamenco styles of Spanish dance.
Classic. Pre-shrunk zipper fly 505 jeans. We keep them basic so you can make them special.
José Molina, ladies and gentlemen. José Molina, you are you Spanish? Spanish?
No, I'm Spanish.
You are a Spanish?
A Spanish.
Of course.
From my toes to the end of my hair.
You are Spanish?
I'm Spanish.
Hello.
Yeah.
And you were born?
In Madrid.
Madrid?
Madrid. Yes.
Because in Madrid?
You know, You have a beautiful tongue.
Well, you know showbiz.
Anyway, after I covered all of that thing, I said, what I want to do next? I said, Papa, tomorrow I'm taking you to a movie. And my mother said, why are you taking your father to a movie and not me? And besides, your father doesn't speak English. I said, Mama, the movie I want to take my father, you don't need to speak English. And she said, what are you going to take him? I said, I'm going to take him to a pornographic movie.
Your own father?
Yes, to my father, I know. There's nothing wrong with that.
I take no formal position. Yeah.
Anyway.
That was the name of the movie. Thank you, Abe.
And listen there, that's it. But you just have that on one thumb.
In one thumb, yeah.
Oh, and so you just, oh.
And you play with the four. Now, right away, this is the female. I'm playing with four fingers. And this is the male playing with two fingers, but only one touch. It's like the real life. The lady does all the talk, and the man only answers.
Thank you. guardia un día en los montes.
Company and I, we hope that you have enjoyed the show because we have a hell of a good time.
Estamos.